please. Gentlemen, a moment. I just want to say thank you to Miss Karen, Bill, Lenny, Arthur. They are doing their jobs. Rest of us, we should hang our heads in shame.
Don't know if you saw, but I left that medicine for you by your tent.
Thanks, Jose.
In Valentine. Rest of us are slipping. Pride. Never forget the pride in our work. You four, I salute you.
I gotta give it to Bill, Karen, and Lenny. They made the right call going back there.
It was exactly what we needed.
Back on our feet.
Morning, Arthur.
You okay? Hey.
Oh, what time is it?
How are things?
Right as rain. Glad to hear it.
Always the same people doing all the work, isn't it?
How's everything?
Damn it, Pearson!
Not the best, I'll be honest.
Well, keep your chin up.
Tilly!
Morning, Arthur.
Good day.
Hey there.
Let me know if you need help with that, Arthur.
Hello.
Mary Beth.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hang in there. We'll be back on track soon.
I'm fine, Arthur. Don't worry about me.
I know it's been a bad run.
Sounds good. Hi.
My lady.
Some goddamn work, will you, Bill? Please. People's getting hungry.
What about you?
I've been working, you damn fool. That's why I'm in this state. Oh, goddamn.
In trouble again, Bill?
Hosea does no more than I do, so he can shut up.
He's earned that right. You
ain't. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. Could use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
Those horses are hungry.
Morning, Arthur.
Those twins who bought the horses are strange, huh?
Real strange. And they don't like Cubans.
Pearson? I have here.
Thank you, Arthur.
Make sure you give some of that to my horse.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hello, Mr. Strauss.
Good morning, Arthur.
Putting the world to rights there?
Trying to, Mr. Morgan.
Well, don't let me disturb you.
Splendid, Mr. Morgan.
Good morning, Arthur.
Arthur.
You heard about the bank in Valentine?
Yeah, sounds like it went very well. Good work, Arthur.
Bill, Karen, and Lenny put it together. Hey there, girl.
You good?
All seems quiet, Charles.
Good morning, Arthur.
Yeah. Mister?
Well, long time no see, stranger.
Why is everything so blurry?
Been a minute. Got anything good for me by any chance?
What can I do for you?
Head still rolling from the road.
Girl.
Move your ass!
Hey there.
Morning, friend.
Anyway.
Anyway, must be off. You take care, partner.
I thought I recognized you. Hello again. Okay, safe travels.
Morning to you.
Pardon me.
My mistake. Howdy, fellas. Hey, friend.
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Welcome back. So, what do you have for me? Okay, let's take a look at it.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around.
Wait.
Don't doubt it.
How are you?
Hey, mama Bela. Eating whole gang di. Kode wa. Sing Dan and see Kodo Yao Gung see. What are you going to
do? That's what they're saying.
Just another of life's challenges.
Hi, Gamala.
I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land. Things I'd do if I had your youth. These days I'm fishing more and tracking less. My old man was right. Sneaks up on you. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Good choice.
Thanks, partner.
Oh.
Look out!
On San Denis.
Come, please, take a pamphlet. It might just change your life.
Move out of the way!
Don't take my word for it. Brilliant minds have agreed. Crossbreeding will destroy us all. Much more of this, and there won't be a human race. Monkeys will take over, or horses. I know you're angry, but I speak the truth. There is impurity.
Come on.
Good God.
Easy.
Hey, Arthur.